TV channel. See, today we are discussing some interesting questions related to the number series. Okay, see the question number 1. So 6, 9, 18, 45, 135, what is the next number? See, so this is the multiplication exactly. 45 threes are 135. But 18 become a 45. So this is absolutely for 2.5 only. Why? Because 18 twos are 36. Off of 18 is equal to 9. Resultant is 45. And this is in terms of 2 and this is 1.5. See, every difference of 0.5 the increases value. See, so we need to multiply these number into 3.5. See, 135 into 3. So 3 tens are, so 300s are 300. And 335s are 105. So we get the resultant is 405. So again 0.5 into 135. 135 off means absolutely the value becomes 67.5. So 67 plus 5. So if you add all the resultant, the answer become 527. So 472.5. So option is equal to 472.5. And the next one. See 66, 35, 72, 38 and 78. So this question is representation of alternative one. See, every alternative number is exactly maintained as common difference. See, the difference between these two numbers are plus 6. Here the difference is plus 6. Same way, here increases plus 3. The same way we are increases again plus 3 variable. So 38 plus 3, the value become 41. Next. So 5 become a 7.25, 13.5. And if you double these number, resultant is 27. Here 25.75. So definitely not related to the multiplication. Then find the difference. See, the difference between these two numbers is equal to 2.25. And the difference between these two points are 6.25. So just observe these two numbers. 2.25, 6.25. Eliminate the decimal value. 225 is the value of 15 square, means 1.5 square. And this is absolutely for 2.5 square. So that the difference values are exactly increases by 111. So this is the value of 4.5 square. And the next value is 5.5 square. So 5.5 square value become 30.25. We are adding 30.25 for 46. So 46 plus 30 is equal to 76. So option is 76.25. Next. 29, 33, 60. So definitely there is a difference between the number. The difference between the number is plus 4. The difference between these number is 27. And the difference between these number is 16. And the difference between these numbers. See, this is 2 square. And this is 3 cube. And this is 4 square. Definitely the difference between these two variables is equal to 125. So the value become 5 cube. So next value we are addition for 6 square. 6 square is equal to 36. 36 plus 201 is 237. Next one. 138, 269, 532. So double or more than double the numbers is simply multiplication logic. So simply multiple with 2. 138 twos are 276. But here they given as 269. So we can subtract it 7 variables. Clear? Same thing you can check with the 269 into 2 minus of whatever the value. See, 272s are 540. 540 minus 1. Okay, just see the fifth question. 138 become a 269. 138 become a 269 means 138 into 2. 138 twos are 276. But here given as a 269, so we can subtract it 7 variables. Again, same thing. 269 into 2. See, check it out. 9 twos are 18, 6 twos are 12, 3, and 2 twos are 4, 5, 538. But given as 532, so we can subtract it 6 variables. So into 2 minus 7, into 2 minus 6, definitely this is into 2 minus 5. Check it out. 2 twos are 4, 4 minus 5 means 14 minus 5. We get the resultant is 9. So definitely that is perfect series. So definitely next number into 2 minus 4, this is into 2 minus 3. Clear? And find the resultant. 4 2s are 8, 2, 2, 4. 4 2, 2, 8, we can subtract it 3. So answer 4, 2, 2, 5. So option is equal to 4. We see the next question. 148, 152, 161, 177. All are nearer numbers. Find the difference. So the difference between the numbers are plus 4. Here we are addition of plus 9. Here we are addition of 16. See, 2 square, 3 square, 4 square, definitely 5 square, the value is addition of 25. So 5 plus 7, 2, answer is 202. Let's see the question. 339, 355. So that is the increasing value here, plus 1. So plus 1, 40 plus 15 is equal to plus 16. We are increasing 16 variables. Again, we have subtracted values here, 23 and 55. The difference become minus of 32. And again, 23 become a 71. 23 become a 71. The R increases 48 variables. C plus 48 and 371 and 307. So 371 and 307, the difference become minus of 64. C 16 ones are 16, 16 twos are, 16 threes are, 16 fours are, and next number is 18, 16. So 16 fives are, 16 fives are 80. So 307 plus 80 is equal to 387. Okay, just see the question, 8th one. 5 become a 14. 5 become a 14, can I go with into 3 minus 1? And 14 become a 40. Again, into 3 minus 2, 14. 3s are 42 minus 2, 14. Again, into 3 minus 3. 43 is 120, 120 minus 3, 117. So each and every number is multiple with 3. We can subtract it. Natural numbers 1, 2, 3, 4. The final resultant into 3 minus of 5. Clear? And you can go with the calculation. See, 7 3s are 21, 2 here, 4 3s are 12, 14. 1 here, 3 3s are 9, 10. So 1041 of minus 5. So 1041 minus 5 value become 1036. So option is equal to 1036. Next, 12, 24, 96, 575 and 576 and 46080. See, so this is absolutely for 12 2s are 24 and 24 4s are 96. So 4 4s are 16, 4 2s are 8, 96. Clear? And 6 become a 6, definitely the number is multiple with 8 times. Sorry, 6 times. And the next number is definitely into 8 and next number is definitely into 10. See, so don't multiply 576 into 10. These all number is multiple with 10, we get the resultant is 46,080. So if you want previous number, means these divisible by 10. So 0, 0 cancels. The answer 4608. So option is equal to 4608. Next one, 156, 468 and 780. See, so this is not a multiple. Find that if it is not a multiple, find the difference. See, 8 minus 6, 2, 6 minus 1, 1, 4 minus 1. We have a difference of 3, 12. Again, find the difference. See, if you find the difference, 0 minus 8 is equal to 2, and 7 minus 6 is equal to 1, and 7 minus 4 is equal to 3. See, they maintained as a common difference of 3, 12. Means, simply 780 plus 3, 12 answer become 290. So, 1092. So, option is 1092. Next question. See, 948, 474, 118.5. See, so this is exactly divisible by 2. So, 4 times, 7 times and 4 times. 474, 2s are 948. So, again that number which is divisible by 2. So, divisible by 2 means 2 2s are, 2 3s are 6, 2 7s are. So, answer 137. Sorry, 2 2s are 4. So, 237. Next, 374, 355, 317, 189 and 184 and 19. Find the difference. See, the difference between these two numbers, we can subtract 19 variables. If 355 become a 317, we are subtracting 38 variables. And the next subtraction, definitely 19 ones are 19, 19 twos are 38 and minus 19 into 3. So 19 threes are 57. We can subtract 57 variables. See, 310 minus 5. So 310 minus 50 is equal to 260. Next, 96, 94, 373, 3353. So exactly, so this is the multiplication part. So we have only one chance. We can multiply with 1 and minus 2. And 90 become a 370. So we have only 4 chances. See, 94 4s are 4, 4s are 16, 9 4s are 36, 376. But here 3. So we can subtract it minus 3. Again, next value. 373 become a 3000. So 1 4 means definitely this is a multiple of 9. Why? Because 1 square, 2 square and 3 square. Check it out. So 9 3s are 27, 2 here. 9 7s are 63, 63 plus 2, 65, 6 here. 9 3s are 27, 27 plus 6, 27 plus 6 is equal to 33, 3357. But here given as 3353. So we can subtract 4 variables. So definitely the next number is into 16 of 2, 3, 4 means we can subtract 5. See, so definitely you need to multiply all the numbers. See, 3353 into 16 means 3353 into 16. We already done 33530. And if you go to multiple with a 6, 6 3s are 18 here, 6 5s are 30, 30 plus 1, 31, 3, 6 3s are 18, 18 plus 3, 21, 2 here, and 6 3s are 18, 18 plus 2, 20. So here we get a 20,118. If you add the numbers 8, 4, 6, 3, 5, so 5, 3, 6, 4, 8. But we need to subtract 5 variables, means If you subtracted minus 5, the value become 53,643. So 56,643. So 53,643 means fourth option. Okay, next one. See, fourth only question. 1, 16, 81, 256. See, so 81 can be written as 3 power 4. Clear? Why? Because 9 square 81, 3 power 4. And 256 can be written as 4 power 4. Definitely, these can be written as 2 power 4 and this is the 1 power 4. So, answer become 5 power 4, power base concept. So, 5 power 4 means 5 square into 5 square. 5 square is a 25, 25, 25 is a 625. Option is 625. Next, 281, 141, 71, 36, 18.5. See, if you go with these one, we can go with the divisible approach. If you go with the reverse approach, that is the multiplication. See, multiplication means into 2, 36 2s are 72 minus 1 means every value is multiple by 2 and minus 1. See, 71 2s are 142 minus 1, 141 2s are 282 minus 1, 281. So definitely the number should be multiple with 2 and subtracted minus 1. So if you are interested, go with the option verification. 9.5 into 2, 18 minus 1 is not an answer. Next, 9.25. See, 9.25 value become 9.25 into 1 exact value is equal to 18.5. 18.5 minus 1. So the not answer, 9.25 is not an answer. Clear? And if you go with a 9.75, 9.75 into 2. See, 5 2s are 10, 7 2s are 15, and 18.5. 9 2s are 18 and 19.5 minus 1. So answer is equal to 9.75. Otherwise, you can go with other approach. See, you can if you go with these approach, see, I will explain these approach. X into 2 minus 1 exactly equal to 18.5. If you want the resultant, X into 2 is equal to 19.5. So 19.5 divisible by 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 9s are. So again 2 7.5. So answer 9.75. So if it is a backward approach, that is backward approach is a multiplication, forward approach is a divisible approach. Yeah. Simply, if you go with other approach means 281 plus 1 divisible by 2, plus 1 divisible by 2, plus 1 divisible by 2, plus 1 divisible by 2. Means answer is 19.5 divisible by 2. This is also other operation. Otherwise, you can check with the option verification. You see the next one. 2, 5, 23, 143, 1151. So definitely a multiplication. So can I go with into 2 plus 1? If 5 become a 23, you can go with the 4. 5, 4s are 20 plus 3. If 20 become a 143, definitely the number is multiple with 6. See, 26 are 120, 6 3 is 18, 138. 138 means definitely we are adding plus 5. See, 135, odd number, even number is a multiplication. So, next number into 8 plus 7. See, check it out the units place. 8 3s are 4 units place, 7 4 plus 7 units plus 1. So, perfect series. So, next number is multiple with 10 plus we are addition of 9. So we have a 9 as a units plus only one option is equal to 11519. Next, 8, 9, 20, 63. Again, we can go with the multiplication. So if I go with these value, 8, 1s are 1 plus 1, into 2 plus 2, into 3 plus 3, definitely into 4 plus 4. So 64s are 240 and 4 3s are 12 plus 4. So answer 256. So option is 256. Next, 15, 34, 13, 30, 11. See, alternative. Every alternative number can define as a perfect series. See, so this is the decreasing of minus 2, this is the decreasing of minus 2. And same thing, this is the decreasing of minus 4 and next value is also minus 4. So 30 minus 4 answer become 26. Next, 6, 5, 7, 12.5 and 27. See, 6, 5, 7, 12.5 and 7. So we can go through some multiplication. So this is into 0.5. 6 into 0.5 plus 2 value become a 5. Why? Because off of 6 is equal to 3, 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. Again, 5 1 is 1 plus 2 is equal to 7. Nice. Next one. 7 into 1.5. See, 7 into 1.5 means 7 1 is 7, 3.5 is off of 7, so 10.5 plus 2. So these number is into 2 plus 2 and these value into 2.5 plus 2. See, 27 2s are 54 and off of 27 is 13.5. And we are add one more 2, means total we need to add 15.5. So 5, 9, 6, so 69.5. So option is 69.5. Next, 64, 77, 66, 73, 68. Again, go with alternative. See, every alternative number is a difference of 2, 2, 2. Again, 77, 73, we are decreasing 3 variables. Again, see, 64, 66, 68, plus 2, plus 2. Again, we can decrease this by 4 variables. Again, we can subtract 4 variables. 73 minus 4 is equal to 69.